Good day, everyone. I want to give a recitation about the awesomeness of God. The enemies have wanted to bring shame and disgrace across our way. They even thought by now our joy will have been stolen away. They thought we will have died and be buried like suck away. But thank God for God, we are alive, dining, whining, and party we take away. Even in health and wealth, many of us have far struggled than railway. Was it not because this Jehovah has driven Satan and his angels far, far away? Treat all of them with togetherness as great castaway. That is why so many people are wealthy, but they are not healthy. Others have the provision and are still dying for the lack of vision. But thank God that the owner of our vision has promised to make provision, for he has given us his son, which is the solution to every situation. So let's give all praise to Alpha, who has brought us this far, even before people begin to ask us Alpha. Let's give all adoration to Omega, who has made us to grow mega beyond the level of any beggar. Because so many people are backed up, others have given up, but yet we are going up because Jehovah is our backup. So many people are in partnership with hardship, but here we are with him in fellowship. What a great privilege of sonship. So let's approach him with an act of worship and recognize his lordship. Because despite all the crash and clash that cross so many lives, yet we are alive without a scratch. Forever I'll be grateful because you have turned our terrible mess into incredible mercy, our misery into ministry, our denial into designer. In place of hard labor, you gave us divine favor, our pressure into pleasure with a treasure that can never be measured. Your grace now turned our disgrace into amazing grace for everyone around us to be amazed. Jehovah, the great oracle in our tabernacle, you converted our obstacle into miracle without leaving any particle. So let me call him Ogbamu Gbamu Ojo Oru Osegbamu, because he has turned our frustration into liberation, our stagnation into migration, confrontation into congratulation, tribulation into jubilation, relegation into elevation, condemnation into recommendation, and every expectation you have turned to manifestation. What a great perfection. I tell for my God, Jareh.